our brothers, black brothers in South Africa, are chasing us, calling us a foreigner in our continent. And they're vandalizing our shops, what we have suffered for. Breaking our shops, killing our brothers, burning our shops, stealing our things. And police are not doing anything. Police are holding their hand, watching them clean us, burning our shops. And the government is not saying anything. We're all disappointed and we're very sad that in our continent, they're calling us foreigners, chasing us. So what we want our government to do, government must interfere. Before this thing is going to escalate, because everybody is very sad. Like today, our shop are closed from morning till now. We also pay taxes, support our kids, pay rent.
We are not happy about this mass demonstration. One of the Indians is killed, of which is the permanent citizens in our country.
South Africans woke up and said that foreigners must go. I keep asking myself, foreigners, black people must leave Africa. What kind of thing is that? Is it what Nelson Mandela worked for? Is it what all the activists work for?
Taking our women away, now they're making us run in the street. Yeah.
We're gonna shire them.
Everyone, not let this happen. We'll do something about this.
Which wives? My wife is a Nigerian. So what type of taking your wives? Talking about jobs. I got camping, I got shops. And 10 South Africans are working for me. So they should be very, very happy that I'm here. So, and we have to, please, both the governments, both all the all African countries must come together, join hands, and allow peace to reign. Thank you.
We are absolutely not happy about what is happening in our country. So please, government, consider our views. We want to know what is democracy.
You have to fight more police to stop them. That's this case.
You're not stopping because they are calling us. Never. You're not stopping.
Is it a time to be a
fighter? Me, I can't fight to anybody.
If they want fire, they must come to fight.
Before you even have to fight.
Stop like that.
We want government to do something about it. We don't want people to do business while they are not permitted. They are coming with drugs. They got a bad influence.
Before we came here, way back in the days, there's drug in South Africa.
That means they must do something. Like, they must try to find something to make them right, and maybe they must just try to find a transport and move them to their homes. Not like to hit them and kill them. It's not right at all.